Greetings from Simeo Biotrop Indonesia. Tropical biology issues develop dynamically. Thus, Simeo Biotrop has adapted its programs and activities to contribute significantly in addressing those issues. Here are the center's achievements for the fiscal year 2019-2020. The center completed 26 research projects within grants program during the first half of the fiscal year 2019-2020. 17 of these completed research projects were conducted by the center's researchers and partner agencies, 5 by teachers in the school garden project, 2 by PhD students in the support program grants, and 2 by joint research program grantees. Due to the pandemic of COVID-19, the center has to call off several training programs from January to June 2020. However, the center was able to modify some of the trainings into online trainings. Therefore, during the fiscal year in review, the center trained 1,556 individuals, consisted of 928 individuals from online trainings and 628 individuals from offline trainings, through 20 learning activities such as training of trainers, training courses, seminars, workshops, conferences, and focus group discussions. The center inked 44 memoranda of understanding with various institutions, consisted of 5 extended MOUs from the previous years and 39 new MOUs. Most of the collaboration stated in the MOUs were emphasized on knowledge transfer of the center's expertise and human resource development. In the fiscal year 2019-2020, the center accommodated 180 students from 30 learning institutions to conduct internships as well as on-the-job trainings in various areas. The center also facilitated 120 undergraduate students from 12 universities to conduct their research. Through scientific visit program, the center promoted its activities, facilities, as well as highlighted achievements. 3,000 visitors came from various schools, universities, government agencies, private companies, communities, as well as regional and international institutions. The center published 3 books and proceedings, 3 issues of Biotropia Journal in printed and online versions, 4 issues of Biotrop Courier newsletter, as well as leaflets, banners, and posters. To further disseminate the center's activities and research results, Simeo Biotrop has been utilizing several social media platforms such as Facebook with 3,000 followers, Instagram with 2,000 followers, and YouTube channel with 2,000 subscribers. The center provided opportunities for staff development to more than 70% of staff members, such as attending training courses, conferences, seminars, workshops, and symposia in Indonesia and abroad. The Product Development and Services Department of Simeo Biotrop produced a total of 166,888 tick seedlings, 128,936 banana seedlings, 10,483 Anubia seedlings through tissue culture techniques. The department also produced 45,280 backlogs of oyster mushroom and wood ear mushroom, which were distributed to private companies and individual clients. We thank the Government of Indonesia, Simeo, and various institutions for the support rendered to Simeo Biotrop's activities. May our contributions make significant impact to the benefit of people and nature, particularly in the Southeast Asian region.